All right, let's send him home. Hey, Flathead, tell your parents to send me a letter and let me know why yous won't eat chicken. He says he ain't even gonna let his parents know about this. He wasn't supposed to be out playing with me today. I won't rat him out. I won't tell on him. I don't want him getting grounded from his Nintendo or nothing. But anyway, skipjack head strikes again.